How we doing? So today we're going to be looking at my relatively small Unreal collection. So I'll see you in a bit. Right, so the first one in the pile is for the original Xbox. It's Unreal Championship 2, the Elandry Conflict. Got no instructions for this one. That's the front cover, and that's the reverse cover. Now this one, you've actually got a third person mode as well as first person mode on this. Look at what the back says. So you've got Bone Country melee combat. For the first time in an Unreal game, battle it out with deadly melee combat. Unique Unreal characters. Players, one of 14 different characters, each with new weapons and unique abilities. Built exclusively for Xbox, over 40 stunning environments and unique maps. Unprecedented mobility, which has got a new third person perspective. Takes combat to a level never seen before, allowing you to fly through levels and use amazing acrobatic combo moves. Unparalleled multiplayer action, up to 8 characters can battle online deathmatch, capture the flag, plus new modes like Overdose and Gnarly Slaughter. And then you've got the intense single player tournament. Which is plays a variety of uniquely skilled characters or take on the role of Anubis as he fights to reclaim his people's ascension rights tournament. Go. That is Unreal Championship 2, the Elandry Conflict. On the pile, we've got Unreal Championship, first part to that one. So we've got the disc, and the original manual. Mutators. What else we got? The species. some of the items and pickups. Some of the guns that you can pick up, some of the weapons. So there you go. So that's Unreal Championship. Next on the pile, we've got Unreal Tournament 2003, and this is the PC version.
Well, fans, here we are for another edition of the bloodiest sport in the galaxy. A tournament where the winners become gods, and the losers pay the ultimate price.
On the back, it's got The Legend Returns. Unreal Tournament 2003 takes sports combat to the next level. Will you be a superstar of the Warrior Elite, a famous galaxy-wide, or just another Tremium victim of the tournament? Echoing back to the gladiators and arenas of ancient Rome, human, alien, and other more sinister warriors are locked into battle where they can only be two outcomes, victory or death. On the PC, this is actually so it was a 3-disc install. So these were CD-ROMs, I think they weren't. Yeah, this 3-disc CD-ROMs, not DVD. And then we've got the instruction booklet. Anything interesting in here? Again, shows some of the pickups and some of the weapons. So that's Unreal Tournament 2003. next one I have on the pile is PC DVD Unreal Anthology. Now in this pack we've got the original Unreal, also includes Return to Nay Parley, the original mission pack for Unreal. We've got Unreal Tournament Game of the Year Edition. We've got Unreal 2, The Awakening, and we've also got Unreal 2004. No instructions or gaming lay for this one. So we've got Unreal Anthology on disc, but we've also got the music, so the 6 tracks for Unreal, 1 track of Unreal Return to Nay Parley, then we've got 8 tracks of Unreal Tournament, 3, 6, 7, and 8 tracks of UT 2004 on that disc. So that's pretty cool. So that's that. Should also be running with the latest HD texture packs installed.
Space warship UMS Bodega Bay requesting a priority translight communication with UMS Sector Control.
Bodega Bay, this is Starlight Bay.
So next on the pile, I'll grab these first. Another PC CD collection in a box. We've got Unreal Tournament 2003 again. So another copy of that. No instructions on that one. But we've also got the original of Unreal 2, The Awakening. again, no instructions in the box, just the discs, three discs. A separate copy of Unreal 2, The Awakening, with the instruction booklet. And in here, show you some of the weapons you can pick up. To The Awakening. We have Unreal Tournament 2004. This is like a re-release, another PC DVD. Again, just get the disc. stop in the pile. We've got Unreal Tournament 3. This nice box set. So you get the hardcover UT3 art book, bonus DVD with 28 plus hours of Unreal engine stuff, toolkit video tutorials, history of Unreal Tournament, behind the scenes of Unreal Tournament 3.
Under heavy attack.
Super jump boots.
Man down. Medic. For the U damage.
I'm being overrun.
Killing spree.
So I tend to call this one Unreal Tournament Gears of War. Because it pretty much looks like the original Gears of War. Nice tin. Then we've got inside the bonus DVD content. And then we've got this lovely art book. So some real cool stuff drawn in here. Concept art of the levels. Concept art there of some weapons. Flat cannon, love the flat cannon. Bio rifle. Some real cool stuff. Translocator. We've also got the vehicles as well. Axon Goliath, big tank. There's some great stuff in this book. Some of the ships you can fly in it. And then you've got the characters. So you've got two different teams, Twin Souls and Iron Guard. And the team behind it. So that is pretty awesome. On the other side, we've got the instruction booklets, and again, some nice artwork of the weapons and characters. And obviously instructions on how to play the game. Disc. So that is Unreal Tournament 2003.
can feel my legs.
So now we've got the first two Unreal games that were released and that I bought. So we've got the big box version of the Unreal Tournament. The front of this opens out. I thought it was a nice touch. And then inside we've got an attention leaflet regarding some of the old 3D accelerator cards at the time. Reaver TNT 2, GeForce 256, ATI Rage 128, Matrox G400, and S3 Savage 4. Yeah, small cards there. So we've also got a rolling demo disc of Imperium Galactica 2. So Imperium Galactica 2 Alliances rolling demo disc. I don't think I have ever installed that. Free competition, prize draw. We've got the instruction manual. Again, we've had to play it, all the items, weapons, everything in there. Also, in the big box, you've got the dual case, two disc dual case, which contains two discs. So you've got the installation disc, but you've also got a disc 2 with extras. Now that contains all the high compression textures, so if your computer was a little bit more beefier back in the day, you could install those and have higher quality textures. That is the original Unreal Tournament. Original Unreal big box, which is obviously the first Unreal game. sword here, we have an Unreal Readme, which is just troubleshooting how to install the game, that kind of stuff. The manual. Now, obviously, Unreal was a one player, single player experience. Awesome, awesome game. There's some of the characters. Yeah, great little manual. And then we've got a jewel case as well. That's looking nice and crisp there. A nice reflection effect there. I can't make me mind up if I think some of the textures have been changed. Yeah, they have. Yeah. You see the keys on the keyboard now. That looks really nice now.
You have entered a restricted area.
I know I'm missing stuff out, I'm just going to zoom through this just so I can see how it all looks. Yeah, it's looking nice. And he just disappears.
So that is my Unreal collection. So I hope you enjoyed that and enjoyed the footage. If you enjoyed the videos, give us a like. Share the videos if you can, it all helps the channel. If you're new here, then please subscribe, that also helps the channel and it's very much appreciated. Leave some comments if there's anything you want to ask or comment about the video, that'd be really cool. And I'll catch you next time.